Our superintendent in the middle now, Mr. Thomas Gordon.